Wiggins won the faceoff deep in their own end.
Once more?
With authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck. Move the puck. Get your head up.
Scores! That's three!
I have 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. Well, the old line, you're left out on an island. The goaltender is there. He's in a terrible spot. After that turnover, he's not going to stop that.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. He's all alone with the goaltender. He scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet.
He looked really confident. Once he got out ahead of the pack, he looked like he knew what he was doing. I'm not so sure he did, but he finished it off beautifully.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. He got all of that one. Inside of the last minute here in this third. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Stoppage and play. Here comes a penalty shot. And here we go. He scores! He tied it up! He tied it up!
They chipped away and chipped away. It didn't seem like they were going to be able to make it all the way back. But this is a terrific comeback.
Tickle time's late third period goal certainly opens up a lot of decision-making for the coaches, doesn't it?
It does, but they must feel pretty good about their position because they just scored. I suspect they've got a little bit of a leg up, even though the game is tied.
Michigan's got a hold of it along the wall. Through center. Harambe's got it in the defensive zone. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Washington's got the puck against the wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Takes the pass. There's the whistle. It's a penalty shot. And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Buries it for the goal!
This is no longer tied. Enormous goal. They put all kinds of pressure on. Finally, they're able to cash in. They break a tie game. And there's almost no time left for an equalizer.
Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Washington's third period effort. Impressive to pull this one out.
They just never took their foot off the gas. They, of course, trailing, weren't playing.